Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to today's lunch as part of the 36th annual Gold Coast Airport Marathon.
Yeah, we always get superstars up here. I'm the luckiest bloke alive.
And there's a lot of marathon virgins here.
It's just growing in terms of its popularity.
And Dick Telford's here today.
All those athletes really motivate me. It's not the other way around.
30 years, Alison. Fantastic.
You know, running for 30 years, you know, basically say it's about 10,000 days.
Make it special for you. It's your day. It's what it's about, and we certainly hope that it works out well for you.
Rob de Castella from Gold Coast Airport Marathon. Right. How about that?
Thanks, guys.
I think we love a good race tomorrow and a very tough one.
But you've accomplished something which puts you in that very elite club, and you can say you're a marathoner.
I would never have dreamed of Commonwealth Games this time last year.
It actually took over 2 years of training to actually get to the start line of my first marathon.
Run sensibly, sure, but you know, if you're having a great day, for God's sake, grab her by the short and curlies and have a go.